Hey Stratford, I just wanted to say hi and let you know what's going on this year with the fourth grade circus. Unfortunately, due to the situation with the school being closed and what's going on with the world, we're just gonna have to cancel the circus this year. I'm sorry.
What?
Well, hey Lou, I was just telling the boys and girls that we have to cancel the show this year. Sorry.
What?
Ronaldo, I was just telling Lou and the boys and girls that we're gonna have to cancel the show this year because of what's going on with the world and the school being closed. I'm sorry.
Why would we cancel the circus? We do it every year.
We have to. We have no choice.
But this is one of the best lessons that you can learn about circus. Being able to adapt and overcome because of a difficult situation.
So how are we gonna do it?
Decide what you're doing in the show. You can pick an act with the equipment that you may already have, or we can give you ideas of things that you can use that may be around the house.
Practice.
When it comes to practice, Ms. Horowitz will put links to YouTube video, Flipgrid videos. We can film videos or arrange Zoom workshops, all from her Google Classroom. If you have any questions, just write to the Google Classroom and we will answer any questions that you might have.
Film your tricks and send them to us by June 7th. We will have all the information that you need on how to film, what to wear, and where to send it in a separate email. Showtime!
When it comes to Showtime, we will put all the videos on a YouTube live video on June 12th for all of you to enjoy.
So there you have it. We're doing the show. Don't forget to check out the Google Classroom where all the information is going to be posted. And this year's theme is
The Show Must Go On.
Show Must Go On!